he would have used his moment in the limelight in a much more productive way. So I'm disappointed that he backed off, and I hope he'll change his mind on that at some point.
Could it be that people who speculate about the events of 9/11, in a sense, are just basically trying to get publicity and not really investigate and look into the issue?
Well, no, I don't think that's true. I think we are trying to get publicity, and the reason for that is that all of the volumes and volumes of information that contradict the official story have been blacked out from the U.S. mainstream media. So then we say, well, how can we manage to get some of this information into the mainstream media? To do that, we have to come up with publicity ideas, publicity stunts sometimes, if you will. But we're not doing this just to get publicity. Why would I want this kind of publicity? You know, why would I want O'Reilly giving me death threats and being drummed out of academia? I can't get a job. I'm about to file for bankruptcy. This kind of publicity isn't really doing me personally any good at all. But if I don't do it, I couldn't live with myself.
So would you say because of your beliefs, your life has been affected in a negative way?
Overall, I wouldn't change anything if I could do it again. 9/11 Truth Movement people, by and large, are some of the best people you'll ever meet. They're people with courage. They're people with unusually high intelligence. And, you know, if they end up throwing us in FEMA camps, at least I'll be on the side of the barbed wire with the interesting people, the kind of people that I would like to talk to and be friends with.
Why do people from the Truth Movement keep getting called psychotic and all other names for what they believe?
Well, that's because they don't have any evidence to try to disprove what we say. So rather than arguing the evidence with us, they have to attack the messenger. And then they say, you're crazy. You know, what kind of argument is that?
Kevin Barrett, thank you for your time with us today.
Thank you so much, Anastasia.